If you'd come to me sooner, I could have saved you a lot of trouble.
I wasn't aware you had any medical training.
Yes, well, I guess I'm a man of widely varying interests. Now, I understand she's been presenting with physiological symptoms, but the cure won't be found anywhere in this room, or in this galaxy, for that matter. Computer, open classified file, Beta 4895 Omega. Lieutenant Commander Yor, deceased, Time Soldier.
Time Soldier?
Consider yourself lucky to have skipped the temporal wars. Amongst the many horrible things we discovered when weaponizing time, temporal travel can make you pretty sick. Turns out our molecules are designed to function in the time in which they're created.
But everyone on Discovery traveled through time.
Yes, but only one of you is also from a parallel universe. You're here, traveled forward from 2379 and across from an alternate universe created by the temporal incursion of a Romulan mining ship. Before Giorgio, Yor was the only individual known to have traveled across both time and dimensions.
So you knew this would happen to her?
Suspected. Every molecule fights to either go back in time or jump a cosmic divide. By the end, Yor was in such pain, the doctors petitioned the Federation for euthanasia.
They couldn't send him back to his own universe?
Not without breaking the interdimensional displacement restriction, part of the temporal accords, which are ironclad.
But Giorgio didn't get sick when she first crossed to the Prime Universe.
900 years have passed. The Prime and Mirror Universes have been drifting apart the whole time. Yor's experience was a breeze compared with what Giorgio is about to face.
Well, thank you. I'll tell her what's happening.
No, you won't. A dying Terran's basic instinct is to find a way to die in battle. The more glorious, the better. You want to set that loose on your ship? Honestly, the best thing you could do is sedate her and put her in a comfortable cell on the brig.
Computer, incorporating new data, is there another solution to help Giorgio? Include data sets from before we jump to the future and after.
This is pointless. There is absolutely no...
There is a solution.
Show us.